Hello and welcome to my new video. Today, I'm going to show you how to increase the performance of your Windows computer in three easy, simple steps. So, with no further ado, let's get started. So the first step is to open up the run command. There are multiple ways to open it up, and I'm going to show you how to do so in both ways. The first method is to go to the start menu and simply start typing run. The very first result will appear, and open it up. In the dialog box, type in TEMP and press Enter on your keyboard or the OK button. A new window will appear, which contains many temporary files, which you need to delete. Don't worry, it's completely safe to do so. Those files are called temporary for a reason. The easiest way to delete them is by pressing the Ctrl and A buttons on your keyboard simultaneously, and then pressing Delete on your keyboard. Additional confirmation boxes should appear, simply agree with them, and files will be deleted. Okay, the next step is to open up the run command again, but this time, let's do it in a different way. On your keyboard, press the Window key and the R key at once, and that's it. The run box opened up. Now type in temp again, but this time, add the percent sign before and after, and press OK or Enter on your keyboard. Another folder will pop up, which contains more temporary files, and you guessed it, we need to delete them. Okay, now it's time for the third and last step to speed up your Windows system. Let's open up the run box again, and this time, type in Cleanmgr. This command will open up a disk cleanup utility. If you have multiple drives on your system, you will have to select the desired drive for cleanup. Since I have only the C drive on my system, I was not presented with such a selection. So now, simply select all the categories and click OK and proceed with the cleanup. After a few moments, all of the junk files will be deleted, and that's it. Now you can enjoy a faster and more stable PC. Thanks for watching. Make sure to thumbs up this video if you found it useful. Don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. And see you soon in my next video.